The Zillman Art Museum presents Etchings by Paulus Potter, gift of Curtis Hutchins with contributions from the Kandeskeg Fund, Etchings on Paper. Paulus Potter, 1626 to 1654, was a painter and printmaker considered to be one of the minor Dutch masters. Potter came from an artistic family. His father, Peter Potter, was a practicing artist, and his mother, Alche Bartius Potter, was the sister of painter William Bartius. A precocious young man, Potter studied under his father, and his first work was completed at the young age of 15. In 1654, the artist joined the Delft Painters Guild and moved to The Hague in 1649. A year later, he married Adriana, daughter of the architect Claes van Balkendein, who aided Potter in procuring several notable commissions, including an impressive life-sized equestrian portrait of Dirk Tulp, son of the surgeon professor Nicholas Tulp, involved in the Dutch East India Company and the Civic Guard. The artist moved to Amsterdam in 1652, where he died from tuberculosis only 2 years later at the young age of 28. Despite his short career, Potter produced an impressive body of work. Focusing mainly on animals, he was one of the first artists to depict them as subjects in their own right. He produced over 100 paintings and some 24 etchings, several of which are included in the Zillman Art Museum collection. In these detailed works, the artist has achieved a range of values through the use of hatching and cross-hatching techniques. These works display Potter's masterful skill as well as a great sympathy and love for his subjects. For all of the educational offerings at ZAM, please visit our website, zam.umaine.edu. Thank you for watching this video from the Zillman Art Museum, Maine's Museum for Modern and Contemporary Art.